So hello everyone. So this is me Kavish, and today this video is for robotics. So I'm participating in Play2 Labs RoboCap League. So I have made a project for it. So let's go through it. So as you can see over here, there is an extension box and one robot. So first I'll tell you what is that for. So for my Play2 Labs RoboCap League, I have made this project for Blue RoboCap, and this project is obstacle following robot. So before that, I'll tell you about the robot. The components which are used in that robot are the chassis board, two infrared sensors, and one Arduino Uno, and one motor driver, and one breadboard. So there are two IR sensors, which are known as infrared sensors. So those sensors are for, one is in right and one is in left. If the right one sense that any object is coming in, like it is sensing any object, so it will turn towards the right side. And if in left side, if the left sensor senses that some object, if it is sensing some object, so the robot will turn to the left side. And if both right and left sensors are sensing any object, so the robot will go forward. So I'll show you a demo of my obstacle following robot. Yeah. So as you can see, I have not powered it with 9-volt battery, since it was not charged. So I have connected direct the USB cable from the extension, and also motor driver also I have not powered with 9-volt battery, since the 9-volt battery is not like 9-volt battery is not charged. And the code I have uploaded, I have made, I wrote the code and I uploaded in the Arduino Uno. And now for powering, I'm using the plugs. So I'll show you one demo. Here I have started. As you can see, there is a green light over there coming on the Arduino. So now I'll zoom and show you. Okay, so you can now see clearly. Now this is the right sensor and this is the left sensor. But the people who are watching this video, for you all, this sensor is right, one sensor and this one. This one, for me it is, this one is the left sensor and for me this is the right sensor. For you all guys, this is the left sensor and this is the right sensor. So now I'll show you all the demo. So first I'll do on my side the left sensor. So I'll put my hand, as you can see it's turning left. So it turned towards left side. Now, so for me, in my side, this is the right sensor, I lean on the right sensor. So as you saw, it turned in the right side. Now in both of the sensors, I keep my hand. You can see, so I'll show you. Okay, and I'll show you properly. So you can see it was going forward. I'll show you once again of it is going forward, that one. Okay. So I think it was pretty good. I hope guys you liked this video, and this robot also, I think you like this robot. So, and thanks to my teachers in Play2 Labs, Mr. Amit Gupta. He taught me about this robot. He helped me. Thanks to my teacher, Mr. Amit Gupta. And for today, we are done. Till then, that's me, Kavish. Please like and share this video, and please share and subscribe my YouTube channel, Multi-Talented Kavish Pro.